Embattled Nigerian actor Moses Efret has reportedly attempted suicide last week. He was rushed to the hospital after his wife attacked him for giving help to his baby mama. He then ran to the bathroom, overdosed himself with some pills and went unconscious till the next day when he gained consciousness. The two ladies in Moses Efret's life are both Cameroonians living in Maryland. As of now, the actor has fully recovered.